You can obviously right away go into changing the magazine and continuing from there. Unfortunately, very often in the battle, you're not gonna have the luxury of doing the tactical reload quickly because you're in the open and your enemies are still engaging you. At that point, you cradle your primary weapon, still keeping the threat through the barrel towards the adversary. At that point, you extract the secondary weapon and present another weapon, which takes place of the primary, and primary goes into a sling up position, and you keep engaging with the secondary weapon.